at before.
What did you do? Oh, you mean me? No, I'm perfect. I never met
you. Yes, sir. I did, man. I thought it was funny, Tom. I really did. I didn't say anything like that.
Yes, well, you know, that's... Yeah, you just do things
just
like that.
Just do like that. Oh, yes.
I'll forgive you this time, my son.
All right. nice to hear from you, Tom.
Yes, yes.
How are you?
I'm sleepy.
Oh, well, okay.
I just woke up.
Well, I think I'm too lost. I'll wait out here.
Take a message to Mary.
These are the words of a frontier lad who lost his love when he turned bad.
Take a message to Mary, but don't tell her where I am. Message to Mary, but don't say I'm in a jam. You can tell her that I had to see the world. Tell her that my ships have sailed. You can say she'd better not wait for me.
Bob Dylan and a thing called Self-Portrait. That's Message to Mary. This is Led Zeppelin. What should be... No, I take that back. What is and what should never be?
If I say...
Hey, Night Lady.
Thank you.
green-eyed lady, ocean lady, soothing every raging wave that comes. Green-eyed lady, passion's lady, dressed in love, she lives for life to be. Green-eyed lady, feels like I never see. Setting suns and lonely lovers free. Thank you.
People called Sugarloaf. 1147 from KAAY in Little Rock. If you know of anything that would be of a public service nature going on, wherever you are, let me know about it. About 2 weeks in advance, if you would, on a postcard, just send it to Clyde, Beaker Street, KAAY, Post Office Box 1790, Little Rock. And, you know, if you got something happening, like a free concert or something, we've had lots of people call, say, hey, man, we're having a free concert tomorrow. And we couldn't do anything about it simply because we didn't know about it in time. So if you're having something like a free concert or a gig in which you're raising money for some worthy type cause, or, you know, you're a bunch of students on a campus somewhere and you're going to get together some kind of Earth Day situation, something of this nature, drop me a note and tell me about it, and try and get it cleared and use it on the radio and see if we can help you get a few more bodies there. And that's Clyde, Beaker Street, KAAY, Post Office Box 1790, Little Rock. Try and get it to me about at least a week or 2 weeks in advance. It helps a bunch. Because we've got it here to use, so why not use it? Joan Baez, David's album, Just a Closer Walk with Thee.
Precious Lord, take my hand. Leave it all.
album. Close Your Walk With Me. It's 11:53 from KAAY with Beaker Street. Just a poor folk, just a poor wayfaring strangers, huh? Joan Baez. So many things out there, so many weird and freaky type things, it's unbelievable. If you're on the do-it-yourself type kick, they've got rabbit skins. You can make belts out of. Rand made himself a white rabbit skin belt, which makes him look a bit pudgy, but I mean, you know, since he is about built like a straw to begin with, that doesn't matter a whole bunch either. And it really is a sharp-looking type belt. It's something else. They've got so many things that you just have to go to look. When you get out there, be sure and look for the student t-shirt, too. That's kind of an out-of-sight thing. So many posters now. They got brand new batches of posters in. They got the new Hey Jude poster in, the back cover of the Hey Jude album, blown up. They've got more Easy Rider posters. I guess there are more Easy Rider posters in existence than anything else in the world. They've got the Butch Cassidy family portrait. You're going to have some trip posters. We were talking about these before. These are, so the tale goes, posters drawn up by an artist who OD'd. And then after he finally came down, or was at least having one toe in contact with the ground, he painted these. And these are full-color posters. And there are three of them. You can get all three of them for $3, or you can get a single poster for $1.50. And all of this is going on out at 8600 South University at the Little Bar. It's a really out-of-sight place to go. If you're way out of town and you have no chance of getting in at all, they have some specials for people that are out of town. They have peace rings, silver peace rings. You can tell us what size ring you wear. Send $10, and we will shoot right back in the mail to you an unpolished silver ring. It's cast Mexican silver with peace symbols on it, and they are sharp. Lots of people around here have just been chasing George trying to find them, and they finally got a new batch in, and they're going quickly. If you don't dig them, $10 is a bit of bread. You know, that's you know, pretty good amount, especially when you're buying mail order. So if you get it and you don't like it, send it back. And we'll send you your 10 shekels back. Now, be sure and indicate what size the ring is. Send us a piece of string that you wrapped around your finger and marked or something. But let us know what size your ring is. And we'll get it to you rapidly. The peace rings. And they are nice. And you'll get a catalog and be on the mailing list and things like that. And if you ever make it down, make it to the Southland, anywhere near Little Rock, please go by and dig the people out the Little Barn. 8600 South University, Little Rock. This is KAAY, Clifford and Beaker Street. A little bit of Dylan again. She Belongs to Me. Badoof.
Got everything she needs. She's an artist. She don't look bad. She's got everything she needs. She's an artist. She don't look bad. She'll take the dark out of the nighttime and turn the daytime black. You know. weakling, the hooky hole down upon your knee. She never stumbles, she got no place to fall. She never stumbles, she got no place to fall. She's nobody's child, the law can't touch her at all. She wears an Egyptian ring, and it sparkles just before she speaks. She's a hypnotist collector, you are a walking
by Bob Dylan, and I think She Belongs to Me for Doof. I have no idea where Doof is. It's 1205 Clyde Clifford, Beaker Street. Rose by any other name. Deep, mountain high, deep purple. Clyde Clifford with Beaker Street from K. 12:15 a.m. Little Jethro Tull, The Witch's Promise. Thank you.
it's only good. He was willing to give to you your desire. You're waiting for more, but you've already had your share. Which is promises.
His promise, 1219 Vika Street, Clyde Clifford, for Karen Garrett, Kathy Urich, Monticello. No, I'm sorry, not Monticello. Magnolia. Went the wrong way, didn't I? From Les, The Move. Brontosaurus.
Yeah.
Brontosaurus by the move. Clyde Clifford, Beaker Street, and K-A-Y. Good morning. It's 28th day of June of 1970. And it looks like it's going to be a bit warmer today. The Weather Bureau is calling for a forecast high of about 92 today. Monday in the mid-90s. Be a nice day to go out to the little bar, and it's air-conditioned out there. They open at 12 noon on Sundays and go to 6 o'clock, 6 hours. They got all sorts of things. Like we said before, they got so many things out there, so many freaky type stuff, that it'll blow your mind. It really will. They got, let's see, a little old partial list of the things they got. They've got some cotton headbands. These just came in not very long ago. You know, this summer it's going to get hot, real hot. It's gotten to 99 yesterday. And those leather headbands get kind of hot. Kind of cook your brain there a little bit. So get yourself a cotton headband. Woven cotton, and they're, you know, they freaky type designs. They really look cool. And they are cool. They keep your head cool. So if you want a cool head, if you want to be a head with a cool head, go by the little bar and check out on the cotton headbands. And they are, they're going to last all summer. I mean, you know, they're not going to run and you'll have a multicolored forehead. It would be strange, wouldn't it? Hey, man, that's a groovy headband. And you know, a headband is where it ran. It's not like that. They sell it for $1.50 out here. And then they've got, as we said, the student t-shirts. So this summer you want to delineate yourself as a student and, you know, wear your colors. Just go get yourself a student t-shirt, a little barn. They've got belts. They've got lots and lots of leather. In fact, they've got some new jackets in, long fringe jackets. Go out and look at them. Got a stock of vests. Got some ponchos. Some leather pants now, too. They're sort of increasing a little bit on the leather goods. Now, they're not a leather shop. Don't get the idea that they're a leather shop, because they're not. They're a freaky little barn that comes up with all sorts of things. So many different things, it's weird. They just bought out an importer. You have a craving for a brass cannon. Like to decorate your pad with a brass cannon. You got a couple out there. They got a large one and a small one. The large one's $20. The small one's $10. And they're groovy looking. They're wild. Whole bunch of things. And much more to come. If you buy something by mail from the Little Barn, you will end up on the catalog list, and you'll receive a copy of the Little Barn's catalog. And you'll also get a mailer from time to time just telling you what's happening out there, what sort of new things they've come in with. And you can buy something for as little as a dollar from the Little Barn this week. They've got scent bags, smell bags, smelly bags, whatever you want to call them. These are little plastic bags, about 3x3, that contain the condensed essence of either vanilla or strawberry, one of the two. And they'll just turn your pad into one big strawberry, and that'll make your pad completely strawberry-like. Put it in your car, and you'll have to air it out once in a while. But they're really groovy for making your pad smell nice. You know, if you've got this problem with strange odors, maybe you don't want to, you know, have smell in your pad, make your pad smell like a strawberry instead of whatever it smells like. It's a very timely thing these days, I guess. Also, incense, strawberry incense or orange incense, $1 for a pack of 50, 25 strawberry and 25 orange. And it's good stuff, too. Peace and love posters, $1.98 regularly, nationally advertised this month for $1.98. It's $1 at the Little Barn. Little Barn, 8600 South University, Little Rock, zip 72209. The Little Barn. And this is Beaker Street, Clyde Clifford, K-A-Y, 1229, Joan Baez. I knew.
Thank you. music of the Meadowfield Blues Band, a thing called East West. It's 12:46. I'm Clyde Clifford, and this is Beaker Street, and of course this is KEY. Sunday morning, 28th of June of 1970. I mentioned the date of the year, for those of you who have forgotten what year it is. Let's see, for Mike, Brenda, Ron, and for Phil, for whom this may be most appropriate, Hot Springs, Led Zeppelin, a lot of love.